one of the big challenges is that because we are energy fields and these are all patterns of consciousness moving, one of the things we have to do is adjust to the lack of that field physically in your environment. We have certain ways we interact with a loved one. These are habits. And when that pattern's suddenly gone, the brain actually is knocked off balance and has to find new pathways.
I love that explanation. I agree.